It's the heat. It's getting to them.
Slick Willie, did you ever wake up with your cousin?
Hell yeah.
Male or female?
The way I see it is cousins are for practice only.
Lawrence kind of digs that one. He likes that one.
I'm shocked and surprised all at once.
So I probably could ask you this one then. Did you ever kiss your cousin and you still knew it, but you didn't stop?
Why is it cousin?
I think she's drunk too up there, I'm not sure. Hey, this guy.
Sorry, I just felt the need to kick you.
Well, you're down. Yeah.
Did you ever drink hairspray?
Ask him where he got it, he doesn't have any hair.
So where'd you get it? Oh, that's your girl right there.
She looked like a girl this morning. You feel
better. Really? You did?
Did you ever strain your Lysol?
What?
Or did you ever ruin? Or do you ruin it through a loaf of bread?
Just drink it, man.
Maybe just drink the Lysol.
That's hardcore, man. That's hardcore.
That's hardcore right there. Ew. Ew. Oh,
you got another one?
I suppose. Are you getting home? That guy right there. Was that a worm?
It's getting back if y'all with drums are making sense to each other.
All right, here we go. Hey, Bud, what's your name? And, where are you from, man? Is that right? Magic Mike, were you ever asked to be a host drunks at a ball?
Host drunk down at Dale's at noon.
Is that right?
Hosted it.
Magic Mike. Do you drink so you can snag your cousins? I want to say true, but I don't know, man. Do you want to check out the cliffs, lady?
Hey, Kevon, I've seen you do that too. That's the real deal, eh?
Lawrence, I'm gonna start busting you off, man. into it. What's your name, partner? Where'd you wake up at? Hey, I got a question for you, man. When you get drunk, what do you like to listen to? When you're gassed, even. Randy Paskin?
Angie Hinsley, your kids are crying over here at law enforcement, Angie.
All right. Well, he's drooling all over this. All right, I got another question for you here. When a mosquito bites you, do they get cirrhosis?
Ask her.
Ask her, huh? Hey, what is your name again?
No.
He used to go to the bar, eh? All the time, eh?
All the time, eh?
All the time, eh?
All
right. I'd like to catch up with this guy over here. He's running around, he's got his bells on. Hey, come here, Uncle. This is Uncle, I guess. What's your name?
Yes or no or whatever, and they go on and on forever.
All right. That was the interview portion here. Hey, can you stinking drunks line up here?
Hey, do you